This is a truck driver's journey. I am the truck driver in question. What is going on, guys? Today is Tuesday. Wanted to get on here and do a video yesterday. Just didn't get time to do it. But we are back. We are good. We are awesome. I've got my son back for 2 weeks in a row now. So thank you guys for being patient. Thank you guys for working through this with me. I got my buddy down here, got my friend with me, not with me, but I'm talking like, you know, he actually moved down and stuff, so we're starting to kick up things there. Everything's starting to, you know, kind of fall into place, checking into some housing situations, all that stuff. So yeah, guys, I'm actually down here in Tennessee at the place where I get shitty reception, and we're getting ready to go down here to this TFSR lot down the road. Thought I'd bring you guys along for the ride, and we'll just take this journey through the day, and hopefully by the end of the day I'll have a pretty good video to put together and edit and all that stuff, and then you'll probably get it either later tonight or Wednesday morning. So if it's Wednesday morning, I'm sorry it took so long. Just trying to play around with some new ideas, new concepts, new things. So guys, let's get to it. Just got in to Memphis. Guys, this video probably won't upload until late tonight, which is Tuesday night, or maybe even early Wednesday. But had a really interesting Friday. I got backed into by a tanker truck. Which that story, like I said, would be coming in this video, but it's actually gonna be next video because I'm gonna do a whole story time about it and all that stuff. Sorry for the shaking. But guys, I'm actually at the terminal, the main terminal, just getting restocked up, getting refueled. I got a FedEx load that's picking up tomorrow. I'm headed to North Kentucky to drop that off, and then probably be heading home, guys. Everything's going good. I'm actually going to take the time out right now and go and clean my truck, and like I said, get everything restocked, get all some more package, trip packets and stuff like that, get fueled up, everything else, and then hit the road again. Like I said, until next time, I will see you guys on the other side.